We're here to launch an amazing car that's called the C5X. Every project is super exciting, but some of them are even more than others. And we have a great project to launch today.
We are capable, credible, and also very motivated to introduce a D-segment saloon. C5X is meant to be an innovative, ambitious, progressive answer in a Citroën DNA to the need of high-quality touring. This is a combination of a high level of comfort, but also sound management. We added to this a lot of roominess and a very, very modern and zen design.
The first thing that makes the C5X a true Citroën in terms of philosophy is, of course, the silhouette. It's in our DNA to really try to make silhouettes that are recognizable, unique, and we definitely do it with the C5X.
This will surprise and also delight the customers who for too long have been driving very conventional and classic cars. We'll introduce C5X in the latter part of the year in Western Europe, China, but other countries like Australia or Japan, for example. We're optimistic about the future.